medical laboratory technician is a vital part of the patient's care team. They provide the majority of the data that the doctors are going to use to make decisions about the patient's care.
The goal is to be a medical lab technician, either working at a central lab or at a clinic or hospital. But for me personally, the goal will be 2 more years to get the bachelor's and become a medical lab scientist.
All of our classes are taught by instructors who are currently working in their fields. We're in a beautiful new building at the BHCC building on the North Hennepin campus, and we have a very high pass rate for the Board of Certification exam. An MLT graduate, most of them end up either in clinics or hospital settings, but they could also work in a reference lab or in research laboratories.
I think specifically with my classmates, I've come to really appreciate the camaraderie we've developed. We're a very effective group working together. The group in general is very driven. We have study groups, we help each other out with questions. So far we've succeeded.
Through our program you'd be getting an Associate of Applied Science in Medical Laboratory Technology. You could go on to complete a 4-year degree through a number of different programs in the state, and then you would be a Medical Laboratory Scientist. And that would allow you to be in more leadership roles within the laboratory and to do more complex testing. I love teaching in this program because I get to see people transform from the day they start into really wonderful laboratory technicians who I know are going to be excellent employees.